G-Bird 206, runway 23, the wind is from 270 to 25, you clear takeoff.
Runway 23, clear takeoff, G-Bird 206. Clear takeoff.
While they are waiting down underneath.
Yeah.
Yeah. T-cast mode selector, TA. Checked. Inbound. Cross bleed, shut. Off.
Avoid icing conditions. Cross 14 degrees. Clear?
Clear. Stop actions. Stop takeoff, time checklist.
Time checklist. Auto takeoff, time checklist, landing gear. Flaps, retracted, packs,
on
down to line complete,
off line,
bottom line, bottom ref,
1011, 3000 feet,
1011, 3000 feet, set, cross checked, off the takeoff time, that is complete,
secondary clears,
secondary, land ASAP, air bleed, bleed number one, perfect, bleed number two, it's okay. Start APU.
Start APU.
APU.
T-Bird.
Start.
206. Contact line radar 134255.
Radar 134255, give out 206.
And come through on vector to one.
Yep. Terminator or Mayday, give out 206 at 3000 feet.
Roger. right turn, heading 055, correction, heading 057, vectors for localized on 1-way 23.
Right,
and 057,
vectors for
LS,
ground 23,
Diva 236. And negative, we only have the localized
input. Localized and ground 23, Diva 236. 0507, check. Okay, I believe. Here. Electrics, Gen 1. PPU. Yeah, zero.
Then stop the loop. The loop will stop the loop available.
Yes, okay. Gen 2 is working.
Yes.
Clear?
Okay.
Yeah. Hydraulics. And then number 1. We have green systems in the middle and green and yellow. Two good systems. Clear? Status. Avoid icing conditions. One pack only if wing anti-ice on, cap 3 single only. In operated systems, wing anti-ice, cap 3 dual, engine 1 lead, pack 1. Gen 1 and the engine 1 off. Clear?
Okay.
You can actually complete.
Thanks.